Yeah, we are recording. We are here with, I just learned, Kechi. We're not gonna ever use that again though, I promise. Okay.
Good.
We could. We are in a 93 degree warehouse, so she's a little shiny, but she got the wipe down. I'm a little more shiny because I'm not wiped down. And we're gonna stop for a minute and celebrate, I guess, Kechi's first 6 weeks of training with us at Full Circle, and talk about her experience. I think that she did really, really well, mostly because she's like a perfect student, and let's dive into why, okay? So here's the question, right? Where were you at the day before you came in to us?
Well, before I showed up here, I was not happy with my fitness. I wasn't in shape. I wanted to get back into working out, but I just didn't know what to do. And I thought CrossFit might be a good idea.
Why on earth did you think CrossFit would be a good idea?
Well, I've done high intensity interval training before, and I've done some weightlifting in the past, but I wanted something structured where I could just show up. I wanted to show up, have somebody else do all the thinking. I think a lot during the day through work, so I don't want to think. Show up, have somebody else have a well thought out plan, and I just work out under supervision so that to make sure I'm doing everything with correct form.
So, what was it actually like when you're actually doing the workouts and all the other stuff, the nutrition that we talked about? How was that?
Everything was good. I'll talk about the nutrition. I've never tracked my nutrition. I always kind of winged it. But for the first time in my life, I counted macros. I really kept an eye on everything I ate. And that made a huge difference. I had no idea what a portion of steel-cut oats really looked like until doing this. It was very small. In terms of working out, workouts were really good. They were very well thought out. My form improved, and overall, it was just a great experience.
So let's talk some highlights, some bright spots. Okay. So you started off really kind of, you first and foremost, wanted to lose weight, right?
Yeah.
Did that work?
Yes, I lost 13 pounds in 6 weeks.
Cool. And I know we were talking earlier about other benchmarks. So you kind of highlighted the deadlift thing. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so when I showed up, I had never really deadlifted before. I'd seen other people do it, and I said, yeah, maybe one day I'll do it. And I already knew my legs were kind of strong, but when I deadlift, I did a one rep max deadlift at 265 pounds. That was a complete surprise. So that was definitely a highlight. Another highlight was showing up, doing the exercises, and focusing on good form. I got stronger, and I was using good form. I don't want to get stronger and use bad form, because that's a waste of my time. So it was really great to have Coach Jason coaching throughout the whole process, making sure like when I was deadlifting, the bar was in the right position, push presses, all of that. So I definitely felt safe throughout the whole process.
All right, so after all that, losing some weight to begin,
yep.
Learning some stuff, lifting some weights, how does that make you feel?
It was great, like everything was really good. Before showing up here, back in the day, I used to be super into fitness. I cared so much about it, I was passionate about it, I was hyped. And over the years, you know, life happened, working way too much. And somewhere along the line, I just wanted to be excited about working out again. I joined Crunch and I went once in a year, literally one time in 1 year, because I didn't want to think. I had to show up and I had to think, and I don't like thinking when it comes to working out. So coming up here and not having to think and liking working out and rekindling my passion for fitness again. Actually looking forward to showing up and looking forward to seeing people here and having a community of like-minded people actually care about health and fitness. That was huge for me because it impacts quality of life.
Doesn't get any better than that. Break.